One day, intercitys was at the station waiting for his coaches. "Ugh, where are my coaches?" he said. "Ugh, here are your coaches. Finally, it took you a while." Eventually, the guard blew his whistle and off he went. Meanwhile, in the dockyard, Nordren was there and he was about to pull his train. A crane eventually lowered his cargo and off he went. While Nordren was chuffing down the line, he ended up breaking down. Meanwhile, intercitys was traveling down the line and he ended up crashing into Nordren. Intercitys was soon sent to the works, and after he was repaired, everything was back to normal.